It's wedding day. My TT girl is about to get married. It is 8:10. My makeup is at 10 o'clock. The wedding is at 2 o'clock. So, let's get up and get this day started. Okay, y'all. It has been raining here for a couple of days. And I didn't think it was raining this morning. But it is. So, we've showered. I'm just looking for my other phone. We've showered. Now we're about to go. I need to stop at the beauty supply store. And then, okay, pause. Off the top. Operation Find Phone is not successful. Hold on. Okay, Operation Find Phone. Got it. So, we're going to stop at the beauty supply store, go get makeup done, and then head to the church. It is currently, I don't know. Oh, I got to watch on 9 o'clock. We have to be at the church at 12. It's 9:01. My makeup is at 10. But I have to make some stops. I need to get some breakfast. So I'll probably stop and just get a croissant from the donut shop. And then I need to get some jewelry. Because what I'm looking for, I can't find. And I saw it on Amazon. And I forgot to order it because I got busy. And so then I asked my friend on Thursday. I'm like, hey, go to Z. It's the store we have here that sell jewelry. And she forgot. And then I went after work, which would have been too late. Because I wanted to see what they had before I ordered from Amazon. And I always do that because that store has everything. And yeah, so earrings I have. I'm not too fond of them. But they'll work for the occasion. Plus my hair is down a little bit. So it is what it is. Nails, we just went with the classy French, not my normal auntie French, but classy because this is a wedding. So yeah, so let's go get Jalen married and Trey. Okay, sorry y'all, we went in the beauty supply store and I got some bangles. They ain't the best, but I got them. I bought something else too. Oh, and an anklet, because I needed an anklet. So now we're just gonna mosey on over here, put some gas in the car. We have enough, but I honestly ain't trying to stop nowhere, like for real. And then we're gonna get some air in the tires, and it's 9:11, and then we're gonna head to try to get our makeup done. Sorry, y'all know my seatbelt get the hooping and hollering. All right, let's get some gas. I hate pumping gas. I really do. I just feel like we should still be able to drive up and they pump the pub. I'm doing too much. Oh, no. We want to go. All right, let's pump. Change of events. I'm just going to go get like a $2 breakfast sandwich from McDonald's because I don't feel like getting out of my car again. I have to get out to go in the donut shop. And this a lot. I have to keep driving to get out. Now let's go get some air in the tire. I end up just ordering a piece of sausage. Two pieces of sausage. I should have grabbed a banana from home because I normally do my fruit every day and vegetables. I am not had any fruits or vegetables this morning. I haven't had anything, but don't worry, we're gonna get our fruit and vegetable intake at some point today. Okay, I got him some money. I do not carry cash, so this is all I got. Let's put this air in this tire. Oh, here you go. You're welcome. All right. Yeah, I'm not gonna really film while I'm driving it on the road because it's raining. It was hot, like real hot. But it's hotter than I thought it was. But, yes, because this weather is just doing what it wanna do. Okay, I gotta get a wipe. I don't like licking my fingers on here. Sorry, yeah, but I'm on crunch time. It's 9:28. It's not gonna take me long to get to the place. But it's raining, and here in Birmingham, Alabama, they don't know how to drive, especially when they see water.
So I ain't gonna record myself going there or nothing like that, simply because, and I'm also about to get off now. I just wanted to, we got breakfast occurred. So yes, I'll be back.
So y'all know I love a cute little spot, and look at this. This is so cute and cozy. I was on the phone, but I needed to show you guys because it was just so welcoming. And then I started snacks. Snacks, yes.
And that's
this is how it looks. And I'll do a separate short to show you guys the whole place. Okay guys, this is the finished look and we're about to head to the wedding, but this is the owner of Faces and Beyond. So yes, downtown Birmingham, surrounding areas. Again, I'm gonna drop her link in the description, so make sure you guys check it. And now let's go get Jalen married.
You take a picture here.
I don't even know why she's on. I know exactly where I'm at going.
I was chilling with my Kool-Aid.
Go past.
Birmingham, yes she is. Can y'all book her? Yes you can, on Faces and Beyond. Yeah, I need to go. She do some of everything. I don't know what this car got going on, but what you doing? What? But yes, so I'm gonna give y'all this. Cause she did so cute. She did a great job and I look so cute.
There's no way to the world. Dry. I need to put these down again because the rain has stopped, but I'm not understanding.
You make the biggest mistake of our lives. Don't do it, baby.
I'm trying to see what this car doing over here. You know, you got to watch your surroundings when you're driving. And I'm over here with the shenanigans on the phone and all this dancing and jittering and stuff. I got to make sure.
Make
everybody cry.
Tipsy girl,
it's
the bride.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go back and pin my hair up, but until I actually get ready to.
You want to pin it up? It looks fine. Just slide your dress. Just gonna put your dress on different. Why?